Pretty much disbelief, just try to throw a puck on net. The coach's praise, just throw pucks on net and stuff like that. But obviously it's surreal scoring your first NHL goal. The team was really supportive, so it was a great team win too.
And just the meaning of it, you know, to contribute to this win.
Yeah, I'm not known for my offense, but it's always nice to contribute whenever I can.
Ending so quickly after they scored, how important was that in the scheme of things?
Yeah, obviously we wanted the momentum back on our side. But